Thank you. A school finance bill needed to balance the proposed state budget has collapsed in the Texas House. The measure was supposed to relieve the state of about $2 billion in obligations to public school districts, but the bill violated parliamentary rules and was killed late last night. So if lawmakers cannot produce a balanced budget and pass all of the supporting legislation necessary to fund it in the next 6 days, then the governor will be forced to call a special session.